Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Malik Daratke, the school principal of Dubai National School Al Tawar branch. I have been working in the field of education for more than 30 years, out of which 7 years as the principal of this branch. Dubai National School Al Tawar is an American authorized school that provides educational services for more than 1,400 students of Emirati, Arab, and international citizenships. It was among the first schools in the UAE to obtain the accreditation and re-accreditation from New England Associations of Schools and Colleges, NEAS. The school recruits highly qualified teaching and admin staff to maintain high quality education, even during pandemic circumstances. And this is done through a wise use of its rich technological and human resources and well-equipped premises. The school provides students with individualized care and support to ensure accelerated progress. A wide range of elective choices are available to all students in the high school to meet their different needs, interests, and abilities. I'm proud to say that our graduates are successfully admitted to the local and international top-ranking universities and colleges. Dubai National School Al Tawar continues to fulfill its promise to all parents to provide their children with highly elevated American education within the UAE local community traditions, with more focus on the Arabic language, Islamic values, and morals of tolerance, equality, and justice.